All right, y'all. Let's get this party started. Are we ready to hack?
This weekend, we're having the fourth CUNY Hackathon. What it is pretty much a computer programming competition. It's the first time we're actually doing the hackathon overnight, and also the first time that we're doing it on the CUNY campus.
And we went here last time. It was really fun. Got to enjoy all those workshops, you know, the food, the people.
I feel like we have more experience now, and we can actually make a change and develop something that's gonna help people.
We've challenged students from all 24 CUNY schools to hack Gotham. We're asking them to create, you know, everything from mobile apps to hardware, but to create things that can make life better, not just for themselves, but also for New Yorkers. We have over $11,000 in prizes and giveaways for this weekend. We pretty much brought a DJ in, we threw a little dance party, and we had some energy drinks. And the goal was to you know, help students get excited so that they could hack all weekend.
I'm very tired when you don't have anything that's working.
The project that we're thinking about sounds a little bit crazy to do in one day, but we're doing it!
I feel like it's like an open atmosphere for even beginners to come and learn to progress more in like the area, as opposed to people who are also proficient to like hone their skills in the area. So I think it's just a little bit more like open. I think the environment here is what made it appealing to me.
How many minutes do you have to present?
Three.
All right.
Every time I come to one of these, I'm amazed. Like, the students work hard. I remember what it's like to work hard and be a CUNY student. We have some students working full time and going to school. Some just like, you know, coming from nothing into an industry. And every time I come, I'm like awed at how much effort and how much ingenuity I see.
They were on very little sleep, still able to present really interesting ideas. One that were focused more on just innovating for their own problems, but they were able to identify problems that were outside the scope of just their own understanding.
What we're really trying to do is encourage students to step outside of their comfort zone. We're trying to tell them it doesn't matter what you create, just create something.